Hello, Benjamin. Vika. Oh,
thank God.
Are you guys okay?
It's
wrestling show. You know who hella came through and supported? P2P. I freaking shouted out on Instagram that, you know, we're gonna do a little donation. And you know who's been hitting me up? P2P. Right here. Know your why. Today is why.
Without fail, they see me doing really well and they don't want that. I might fall down, but I don't fall back. Leave a message, I don't call back. Have I seen her? Yeah, I saw that. Little disappointed, cause it wasn't all that. She felt a man.
So my sister-in-law, Ivana, came through this morning, called my wife like 5 a.m., 6 a.m. this morning, and reminded my wife that they're extending the shipments that's going out to Tonga at 4 p.m. So we didn't, that just, it gave us enough time to shout out on, you know, make a little social media blast, and just, God is good. Everything's working out.
Yeah, on the 5th, I think.
Yeah, so I really appreciate you, Vanna, for reals.
Yeah, of course. I have certifications for, the person who told me I've done community service with.
So right now we're at Kaiser Hospital here at Richmond Medical Center, here to meet up with Jen. Shout out to Jen, thank you for hooking it up. She's giving me masks. Again, P2P love. Shoot. Doesn't get any better than P2P.
So, tons of masks. Hell hella
yeah.
N95.
Hell yeah. Good looking now.
Some like body wash, shampoo stuff.
Look at this right here.
Hand sanitizers.
Good looking, Jen. No mask.
Whatever I can do. There's more.
Yeah, no, you
mask
good.
Mask and medical supplies.
Money follow you. Banana follow you. Brother follow you. All right. So we're pulling up. We're pulling up to the port. This is the same place where we gotta drop off the buha when we make a buha for my for Tonga for my sister.
Just say the word, I'll be the girl I need you. Straight facts
fastened up in my passenger with your feet up.
So big shout out to Langi Shipment for getting our donations out to Tonga, to our people.
Cause my guy call me Cristiano, Mr. Ronaldo, I'm on Nintendo. Cause my guy call me Cristiano.
Yeah, Fehi and my mom are like best friends. Yeah.
Alright guys, take care.
When we come to donate, it's a family reunion.
All right, so that's the first load right there. We actually got enough time. It is exactly, right now it's 1:36, so we got time. We're only about 10 minutes away from Costco out here in Oakland. We're gonna make one more trip. Shout out to P2P, sending the money on Venmo. We're gonna go get another 21 cases. God is good. All right, so here we are, Costco number 2 out here in Oakland. We used to actually go to this, it's called Point Isabel's, where we used to take the dogs. I used to live down the street from here, so it's not a coincidence that we're all in the same area. Yep, round 2 for the for water, and we got even more, a little bit more room for masks. So again, shout out to P2P and everybody helping out. Love you guys.
When the hat goes backwards, that means we're not playing around. Bay Area traffic right here. It's the one thing that you can never get away from. It's the Bay Area traffic. Jeez.
Check Target.com or the Target app.
So we're calling
Target.
The health
of you, your families, and our team members
on our way to
our
the port for the second trip, but we're
wearing
calling
a mask
Target
or face
right
covering
now
is required while in the store.
Because Walmart didn't have any masks. Walmart ran out of masks.
We invite you to try one of our contactless shopping services.
I know that,
for hours and location information,
Tonga needs masks,
one.
So we're on the way right now.
And then throw your packing list in your bag, which is on...
People keep Venmoing, and I freaking appreciate you guys, because just when we thought it was going down, it just keeps going back up. We're at Target right now getting masks. Every single thing that we bought was paid for from donations from the Venmo account. Thank you so much, guys. I freaking love you guys.
Cause it's needing me. Flexing on the wicked with no Jesus peace. Took a couple L's, but I get up with.
Love you, Tonga. We got you. We all coming together for y'all.
Hey, don't call back. Have I seen
you? Hey, everybody, Tux Valley here. And I want to remind everybody in Tonga that is suffering right now. We are thinking of you. We are praying for you. And most importantly, God is with you. Don't forget our motto. Only God can judge us. Not even the biggest volcanic eruption in the world could wipe off the little kingdom from the face of the earth. We are strong. And we are God-fearing people. We love you. Ofa.
And if the long way you keep you shine brief, all the haters like fake, deep down they do believe. Boy, it's never too late, you should get that degree. That ain't your whip, that's a leash. At least you can cut all your losses. Not everyone.